Okay.
This bottle is annoying. Like, I'm always with it.
So, as though you couldn't tell, we're on a bus, but something special about this bus is we're on the second level of the bus.
Like,
so,
London.
Yeah.
And it's red.
They have double decker buses up here. So, it's another joke. Goodbye.
Good like snow. I pull a boot to coop, polished up the suit, and gather the troops. Got a brand new ray gun. Me and Doom headed down to the range, shooting the matrix. Catch bullets with my hands and teeth, I break faces.
So we are in Mexico City. We arrived here a couple of days ago, actually for the second time. We came back. And we've already been to this perfect, beautiful park, which resembles more the forest because there are lots of trees and there are lots of hike roads, and people do jogging here, do cycling. And this time we came across this monument, this wall, and it commemorates ancient Aztecs. And actually in Mexico, as you probably know, there is so much stuff devoted to Aztecs because it was a very powerful, great civilization here on this land many, many thousands, hundreds of years ago.
Smoking token, lungs broken, but no holding back. Got to grow my own, no dough on the sack. Back, I never had no riches, I'm so quick to stitch ya. Plot to get us.
You can't catch me. Stay back. I never asked for you to come. You can't catch.
Hey, nice drink. Mine's purple.
There's so many shops around where you can get stuff. I'm gonna get cappuccinos. Por favor, señor, dos cappuccinos. Me puede dar dos cappuccinos? Y gracias. Nice service. Enjoyable day, enjoyable weather. Remember, I told you that the park looks just like forest. So how about that? It's a huge city with skyscrapers and beautiful buildings and modern architecture, and it looks really cool even if you don't like city views. And I'm wearing my mask now because I can't be cold.
Tené cuidado cuando camine por la calle, porque hoy en día pues no sabes si la bala llegará de un policía o tal vez ser uno de tu propia raza. Tené cuidado.
So this, as you can tell, looks very different than the park that we were at. It's not as serene and peaceful because where exactly are we? Alright, sorry, that was really annoying walking there. So basically we're in Barrio Chino and we're walking around, and these are kind of all the shops. Like, for example, if you want a place to go buy lamps, you got a place to buy lamps. If you want a place to buy different kinds of lamps, you have a different kind of place to buy lamps. And now if you want to buy not those kinds of lamps, but you want to have special kinds of lamps, you got these.
How convenient.
That dude was saying, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, he wasn't saying nothing that made fucking sense anyway. He was just saying some shit because he was annoyed that someone's filming while he's trying to ride a bike. But there's other people who walk on the street too, so. Anyway. So we're rolling, crossing the streets at green lights. That's how it is out here. So you can see all the street food just chilling. Anywhere you go in Barrio Chino, there's just food. You're looking for things to, like, for me, kind of reminds me a lot of home. But yeah, so
me doesn't remind me of home. Anyhow, it's so different. It reminds me a bit of a market, but you would never find it just on the streets, like just walking around and you see so many shops and people selling stuff. Yeah, it's crazy.
So essentially, we're just walking around this area. I said that like 5 times, but we're trying to go to a market to buy some fruit and buy some aguacate so we can make some guacamole.
So essentially all around Ciudad de Mexico, you can find all kinds of sorts of shops. You might even find them in the most unexpected of places. If you're kind of lucky, you might find something that is less expecting, what with this graffiti all around here. You'll find a nice big shop with lots of fruterias and fish and all that. So let's take a look at some. Hola, ¿cómo está?
Tené cuidado cuando camine por la calle, porque hoy en día pues no sabemos si la bala llegará de un policía o tal vez ser uno de tu propia raza. Tené cuidado cuando camine por la calle, porque hoy en día pues no sabemos si la bala llegará de un policía o tal vez.
¿Cuánto más? 70 kilos. 70 kilos. Uy, porque este, sí, ¿cuánto quieres? Tres. he just ran to get us some aguacates that are more ready for today, because we're gonna make some guacamole homemade. So he just ran to the other stock to get some aguacates. So that's funny.
Okay, so what do we get?
So we got some avocados. That ones. And lime and some tomatoes. And look what we got for free. What's this?
Cilantro.
Lamo.
Ayo, I stand though, expressions, his facts, his hat slow, tipping the shade past his brow, his eyes, vandal lines, lights of wicked people, he's taking them by surprise. The vision, it was medieval to people of ancient times, escaping the ways of pride, he praying to stay alive. Don't sneak, he's peeping the people, the secret is days of life. Why?
Oh, I would better cut onions, right? That would help more.
Yes, please. This is fun too.
No, this is fun.
Would I challenge the balance, ignore his gaze? More talents displayed, there's more balance to slay. Now where the silence go with the sound is his game? Walking where the doubters never stay. Hey, hey, hey. I target the scope, so many marks, but hopes, profits. No, I'm in the city behind the office, though. I mean, the heat, we make this marginal. Beyond the line where all orders grow. Honest to God is how the guard is, yo.
Recuerdo aquella vez que yo te conocí. Recuerdo aquella tarde, pero no me acuerdo ni cómo te vi. Pero sí te diré que yo me enamoré.
No, wait, wait, I'm turning.
Pero sí te diré que yo me enamoré. De esos tus lindos ojos y tus labios rojos que no olvidaré.
He got speed.
Oye esta canción que lleva alma, corazón, mi vida. Estas tres cositas nada más te doy. Porque no tengo fortuna, estas tres cosas te ofrezco. Alma, corazón y vida y nada más. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte y vida para vivirla junto a ti.
Muy buenas tardes, que Dios nos bendiga. Si nos regala 50 centavitos, pues gracias por apoyarnos con la familia.
This is the first day of... Haha! Ukulele, I'm just recording it for us later. Look at him! He's so good at playing the guitar. He's murdering it. Hey there! Whose pink toothbrush it is?
It's actually mine.
Yeah, I know. And our Mexican casa.
Dude, make sure you keep the part where I said that I have to pee. Cause I gotta pee bad.
What do you gotta?
Ah, stop it. Made me think about it. I have to be. All right, so check this out. So we just got to another part of the park. It's pretty dope. This is a part of the park. You would think it's just like memorials and monuments and stuff. We actually got some pretty cool lakes. And come closer if you can. I don't know if you can see. You can't really. They're all swimming right now. The last time we caught like one of these. The duck gooses things, and they were just chilling like on the like floor part. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Right now, I guess because it's COVID. I mean, like I have my mask and shit, my mask and stuff. Right now, because it's COVID, I guess the bridge part is closed off. But it's pretty cool. Don't move. Follow me still, really quick. I'm gonna try to show it really fast. There's way more. Like way more. You can even rent these little like. Paddle boats, and you can paddle between under this bridge from this side of the lake to that side. I don't know, I'm sure it's like, I don't know how many pesos to like rent it, but you rent it probably for like an hour. It's fun. But yeah, you just, moral of the story is like, park is more than just like monuments and trees. It's actually got some cool stuff over here too. We're actually gonna get to some more cool parts, but wait till we leave the park, man. We're just still in Mexico. We haven't even left the park yet. Okay. Yeah. So what's cool part about this too is you can't really tell. It's not that obvious. But that's like a bike trail. So it's like parts to walk, it's parts to do cool shit, and you can also just ride your bikes if you want.
If you have one.
You can always pretend. I mean. As you can see here, we've just arrived to the ancient ruins of Chamuktaplept.
Nice ruins.
Of Texcoco, Tenochtitlan, and Tlacopan. And there's some other guys that I don't remember their names. But these actually aren't ruins. I'm sure this is just a memorial that they built and it's dedicated to. I wish I could be more specific. I wish I knew more about this stuff. No more about Maya stuff. But Aztec stuff is really cool too, man. Escuche. Hoy. Aló. Aló. Hoy. Escuche. Mire que estoy. Una persona que voy a hacer una cosa de hoy. ¿Por qué con mí juegas? Yo no soy toy.
Aquella vez que yo te conocí,
yo te conocí,